Welcome back to our channel, and today I'm making a video of our Independence Day. So tomorrow is Independence Day, and today I'm going to make some stationeries for Independence Day. Lots and lots of stationeries we have here, and so very well. So I'm going to make a card or something else. Let's start our video, and please like and please subscribe our channel. So guys, let us first show this diary. This is my diary, and it is very pretty, I believe. So let us start. So guys, I have first take this paper. It is very shiny, and from this paper I will make a card of Independence Day. So let's start. So guys, here we have this card, and here we have fold this card into two halves. So here, and now we are going to decorate some of these. So let's start. So first I'm taking the inside one, which is very white. So here I will first do, and then the front. So guys, over here I have some papers with me, and now I'm starting. So here I will take one paper, shine paper. So I'm cutting it. And now folding. I'll add some pages over here. So guys, over here I have some papers, and it is very much many papers I have, so I'm going to use it like a book.